National Executive Council of New Ford Kenya has agreed to dissolve the party and join TNA, URP and other political parties in forming the Jubilee Party. The move comes after rebel Orange Democratic Movement legislators Ababu Namwamba and John Waluke held talks with New Ford Kenya Party leader Ken Lusaka, who is also the Bungoma Governor.
The National Executive Council, NEC, having carefully listened to the report and very carefully looked at all the issues raised and aware about the prevailing political mood in the country, and keen as a party to support efforts to come up with a unified nation, has agreed today to dissolve and join other parties like TNA, URP, among others, in forming Jubilee Party. Therefore, within a month, we will be sending this proposal to the National Governing Council for ratification. In doing this, the leadership of New Ford Kenya puts in front the interests of the peaceful and integrated country, Kenya, and wish to support the realization of this focus through the able leadership of President Uhuru Kenyatta and Deputy President William Ruto.